another one, man. I think we got to knock this one out too, man, for real.
I'm with it. Nigga philosophy gonna be crazy. This
word,
is it.
Word.
Pursuit of happiness is never fulfilled. I don't glorify the ghetto, I tell you the real. I'd rather write it in a song than in a letter from jail. Like Donald Goins, you enjoy my incredible tales. Resonate with those who walk similar paths. Your enemy has more honor than a man in the mask. And familiar voice asking, where's the stash? The year Mike Jordan had career high scoring. I put it all together and realized money causes attention, resentment, and moral conviction. Even God calls for men exploit religion. Rappers tell you lies while glorifying the ghetto. They never speak of mothers' inconsolable cries or the oppressive aggression of those sworn to serve and protect us, harm us. Sean Bell, the martyr, was a father.
I think on these things and I never hide from what life brings through all of the lies that we feel.
Despair's what we know. Fixed incomes don't repair. Broken homes are often fatherless. Though a man holds his own and is driven, mama gotta take the wheel when he gone. Learn to cherish every meal on the stove and the clothes she bought you, though she couldn't afford to. She did it so you wouldn't have to conform to the streets, and she wouldn't have to sit in no courtroom when minorities compete against law degrees for freedom accompanied by attorney fees. I'm up late thinking of people in early graves and how things change since they've been away. A new dawn approaches, a different day in my book of life. Lessons fill the pages, a God-given hear my praise. In the face of adversity, my shield is fixed.
I think on these things and I never hide.
Or system's grip is oppressive. A mental whip, leaving deep scars. Slavery still exists. These imperialists see imprisonment as business. With no recession, they breed recidivists. I ain't going back, only as a visitor. To see my people, caught up in a pen. Want freedom, but don't know what it really is. A natural part of existing, not a privilege. Granted judicially, they can't shackle you mentally. When your mind's not confined, that's when you're free.